This clip, filmed by Finnish duo Juuso Mettala and Eelis Rankka, has not only perplexed 4 million people online, it's also baffled our team of scientists, earning it the number 3 position on our countdown.
It's a little bit disconcerting at first because you're not exactly sure what's going on.
When the wheelbarrow started floating up into space, and you just thought the only way this could possibly be happening is if it's actually not floating up into space, but it's actually sinking down into the ocean. At that moment, you realize they're not walking on the top of the ice, they're walking underneath it.
Ah, I get it. These fins have filmed everything upside down. But just how have they managed to achieve such a piece of mind-bending genius?
What they've done is created just the right amount of buoyancy to simulate gravity.
So if we're standing on Earth, gravity is pulling us down and the Earth is pushing up against us. But what they're doing is they're using buoyancy to push up against the ice, and the ice is pushing down on them. When they walk, it looks like they're walking normally with the effect of gravity, and in fact, they're walking upside down with the effect of buoyancy.